The 444-yard par 4 fourth hole features one of the widest fairways on the entire golf course, but a fairway bunker forces players to choose between a safe drive on the left, leaving a longer second shot, or an aggressive tee shot to the narrow side of the fairway. The second shot is uphill, and this large green is dangerously close to the waste area on the right.